Oh, he's down. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Yo. He's been like this ever since WWE Payback. Man. Yo, Roman Reigns Retribution. Woo. Man, that is nuts. Roman Reigns. Braun Strowman's trying to get up. Oh! Superman punch! He's trying to get it loaded. He's gonna get it loaded, son. He's gonna get it loaded. Incoming! Oh! Oh! Trying to go for that bear hug. Oh, wow. Oh, there you go. Here we go. He got it locked and loaded. Whoa! 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 Oh! Yo! I thought that turnbuckle was gonna explode again. Oh man, that's about to. This is got intense. Whoa! I'm telling you, that match is getting intense. Down to his feet at 8. What do you got left to lose? Strowman delivering a count of 8 to Roman Reigns that time. Oof. Braun Strowman's got to do something. Oh boy. You know what you're doing. You know what you. Oh. You know what you're doing, Strowman. Wait just a minute. Superman punch! Superman punch! To Braun Strowman! Yo, that's awesome! Woo. I'm telling you, this is nuts. Sorry, my hair is flying all over the place. Nice ring view. Woo! Here we go with Roman Reigns with a hell cry. You know what's coming. It's time to. Whoa! Yo! A giant giving a drop kick to Roman Reigns, the big dog. How is that possible? That was incredible. Hey, that rhymes. I don't want to get to that now. Down to his feet. Ooh! Shoulder right into the steel post! That is nuts. Oh my gosh. I wonder if they're gonna fight at the stage. That would be awesome. I bet they're gonna fight outside of the ring, which I wanted to be like an awesome match, you know? Like, a perfect last man standing match. The last time I saw it was Sami Zayn and Braun Strowman. Oh my gosh. You got something. You got something to do. You got something to do. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. You know what's coming. Basement drop kick to Braun Strowman. Oh shoot. Yes. Doesn't matter who wins anyway, because I love both of them. Roman Reigns has got to do something. Get a weapon! Get a weapon, dude! Get a weapon! Yes! Get a weapon! Get a weapon! Oh, there you go. Dude, stop wasting your time and get a weapon! Oh, table! Yes! We got a table here, people. Oh, yes. A table. Only one table? Come on, dude. You can do better than that. What are you thinking, dude? Are you gonna go for a second one? Whoa! Whoa! Again, I've seen one of those before. That was incredible. Yo, that was awesome. He's the interim
Universal Champion. He defends at SummerSlam against these two men in Samoa Joe. Count of four now. Strowman is on his feet.
Oh, now Braun Strowman, he's gonna get the table. He's gonna get the table, people. It's a count of eight, and Roman Reigns is up to his feet. Yo, he's got that table. He's got the table loaded. Oh, imagine if you put Roman Reigns through a table. That would be awesome. Yo. Oh man, look at Braun Strowman's eyes. That, oh my gosh, I could tell he's gonna put Roman Reigns to that table any minute now. Yo, oh my gosh, whoa! I was wasting your time instead of that. Oh shoot! Just looking at that table, I feel like it's gonna break any minute. Oh shoot, you trying to go for that Samoan drop or something to the table? Oh, yo. Yo, the Samoan drop to Braun Strowman to the table. Yo, that's insane with the power. Yo, that was awesome. I actually can't believe it. That was awesome. I feel like Braun Strowman's gonna roll down of the ring and just stand there, like he wants to win this match. Yeah, I told you that Braun Strowman's gonna roll down of the ring and stand, like, and walking, like, after the Samoa drop to the table. I was looking at him. But to the table, that was awesome. With Roman Reigns' strength and ability. His strength, the power that he has.
Both these superstars are spent. Think about what these two men have put themselves each other through.
What's Roman gonna do?
Woo!
You gotta set up for the howl cry. Here we go. We all know what's coming. Setting up for the speed. Whoa! You can't believe it. That was so awesome. Whoa. Roman Reigns is still standing after that. How is that possible? That was incredible. Now we're going to fight backstage. No, we're going to fight outside of the ring, people. Not backstage. Woo. That was amazing. I actually can't believe it. Wow. I gotta say, I love both Braun Strowman and Roman Reigns just because they're incredible. Now they're gonna fight at the stage. Come on. There you go. Whoa, there you go. Whoa. Look at that. Oh. You're at it now. Whoa. Man, bounce first right to the announce table. Woo! Yo, that was crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh! Yes, the basement drop kick right to Braun Strowman. Wait a minute. The commentators are getting back. Like, the commentators are getting away from them. Like, even though the fight. Yo. Yo. It's about to get very. Whoa! Right into the screen. Man, imagine if that you know, I've seen this before at the Great Balls of Fire pay-per-view, it would have been like exploding like this, but it didn't explode. It looked something like that. But my reaction to Bruce was like that before at the Great Balls of Fire pay-per-view. Oh my gosh! Man, you're just like, oh my gosh, you're just like going at it again. You're just going at it. Roman Reigns is gonna get back up again. I'm telling you, he's gonna get back up. Oh, you're throwing up the announce table, dude. Yo, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at Roman Reigns. He's up to his feet now. Oh boy.
Whoa, you close. Whoa!
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh shoot. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh boy. Yo. Oh, you're gonna go for a powerbomb. Oh, yo. Superman punch! Yo, Superman punch right to Braun Strowman. About to get nuts. Yo, second one, people. Oh, jeez. Yo, that's nuts. Yo, what's Roman Reigns doing? Oh, yeah, are you gonna go for a spear again? Are you going for the spear again? Whoa! Oh my gosh. The second thing happened again. Yo. Ooh, I can't. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh man, I'm literally. Oh gosh. Okay. Whoa, where's he going? Whoa! Spear to Braun Strowman! I agree to the fans' reaction. I was like shocked too. He was running and then a spear to him. Woo. Oh gosh. Strowman. The Roman. No! Samoa Joe! What? Samoa Joe! What the? What the crap? You gotta be serious. What are you doing? It's no disqualification. No! Samoa Joe! Why do you have to ruin a single... Why do you have to ruin a perfect last man standing match? You suck! You suck! You suck! No! Joe, get the heck out of here now! You ruined it! You ruined everything! Why? Get out. Get out, Joe. Get out. I didn't see him coming. Whoa. Well then. Well then, all I know that Braun Strowman has won. Braun Strowman has won that match. Well, Braun Strowman right before 10. But I'm really mad at Samoa Joe. Why does Samoa Joe have to ruin a perfect last man standing match? But that was an awesome match, though. But shame on you, Samoa Joe!